Morning, Naomi. How are you?
Fine. How are you?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So you're already here this morning to do level two?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Tell us, how has it been for you?
It has been working. Mostly because of my schedule, I've not been doing it on the children here in school.
Okay.
But I did it on my mom. She came for her she came to an appointment to see a doctor.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was, she left on Sunday.
Okay.
So she had a knee surgery.
Oh,
she always has back pains.
Okay.
And her hand, she kind of, she had an accident when she was in high school. So
okay.
Her hand sometimes, especially when it's cold. So I did a little Reiki on her.
Okay.
Especially on her back, and she felt better.
Okay.
Yes.
Good.
Yeah.
Good. Very nice.
Yeah.
And you feel it's worthwhile?
Yeah, it's
helping
it
you?
Is. Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
it helps. Especially if you maybe don't have, you know, sometimes you get a little sickness, you don't have to rush to the hospital.
Hospital, okay.
You just do it on yourself.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Especially headaches, backaches.
Yeah.
It's not
it's very good,
to
yeah.
The hospital.
It's okay, good. Are you? Do you see the results in the children here?
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
Because they are calm.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
They're easier to teach and everything.
Easier to teach them.
Okay.
Yes, yeah.
Okay. Okay, thank you, Naomi. I think you're doing a great job here,
you
know, helping these teachers to help these children.
Yeah.
And we are very pleased to continue with you all. Okay?
Thank you so much.
All right.
You're welcome.
Thank you.